So a lot of people have asked me, hey Nick, what's it like being tall? And I say, well, you know, it's not really that bad. I mean, sure, sometimes you don't fit in your bed, and other times...